So in this short video, I will show you how to delete cookies for a specific website. Suppose I want to delete canva.com website cookies. For that, you need to go your Chrome this option and press on setting icon, press on setting, and from that you need to go privacy and security, press on that. And then you need to go third party cookie, this setting, press on, scroll down, and this option, see all data and permission, press on this, and then you can see all of your website cookies and history. This is canva.com, it's already have 28 cookies, so I want to delete that. You can also go there directly by typing this Chrome / setting content / and all. So now I am deleting this all data, just press on delete option and confirm. Now if you reload your Canva, it's fresh. You need to log in with your Gmail account, that means all history and cookies already gone from Canva. This is how you can easily delete your cookies and history from your Chrome browser. Hope video helpful. Please thumbs up and do subscribe. If you like it, please share. Thank you.